Hey, what's up everybody? Bbshd from Golden Motor. We have an exciting video for you guys again. We've been dealing with Bafang, mid-drives, the BBSHD, and the BBS02s for a while now. So in our opinion, I'm going to give you the top 5 upgrades that every Bafang should have to increase your riding experience. All right, number 5, the Lekkie bus bars. So this is how these look like. There's a nice offset on the left one. Let me tell you the reason for the offset. So when Lekkie made these motor, the motor coming out on the right side and then also this housing that houses the main steel gear is coming out quite a bit. So what happens is your pedal Q factor actually gets messed up. And I made a whole video on Q factor and how to install these Lekkie bus bars. So I'll put it on the top. So what this does is there's an offset on the left one. So it brings the pedals back out. So that fixes the Q factor issue. So if you're interested in fixing your Q factor, these bus bars are a way to go. Because let me show you how the stock cranks are. So they're absolutely straight. Another benefit of these Lekkie bus bars, they look nice. They're aluminum, they're CNC, much more sturdier material. Another benefit is the stock Bafang crank arms are 170. In the bus bars, you have an option to get a 160 or a 170. Number 4 is the egg rider display for the Bafang mid-drive. So as you can see, when I'm comparing it to DPC18 right here, it is a very minimalistic display, by far the smallest display for the Bafang mid-drives out there. The pin pad is even integrated inside the display, unlike this one. So some displays have the display and the pin pad separate. Another benefit of this one is that, like, if you want to program your controller on the fly, this one is a Bluetooth display, so you can just download the app on your phone and you can make changes on the fly as opposed to using the USB cable and then plug it into your laptop and then making changes. So if you have a DIY kit like the Bafang mid-drive, might as well have something that you can customize on the go. So number 4 is the egg rider display. So number 3 is the Bafang stabilizer bar and the Lekkie one nut. The reason why I paired these together is because they perform the same function. So what they help with is actually on the stock Bafang, it comes with an inner lock ring and an outer lock ring, which is supposed to secure your motor to the down tube so you get the maximum clearance. But the problem is there's an engineering flaw with those materials, just with the amount of torque that this motor produces after some bumpy rides or a lot of rides, all that torque, your motor starts getting loose and it starts hanging. So these two products solve that issue. So the one nut, this one is like much stronger material. You can torque it down much harder. You can torque this down to 50 to 60 Newton meters of torque. So you torque it down, you don't need the two nuts, you just need the one. And then when you couple it with the Bafang stabilizer bar, so this replaces the mounting plate right here. So it mounts over there and then you secure it down to the seat tube. So once you have these two things installed, you can beat up your bike, you can ride it anywhere and your motor is not going anywhere. All right, we're down to the top 2 must-have upgrades for your Bafang mid-drive kit. Number 2 is gotta be your battery. So when you have a beautiful DIY kit like the Bafang, you don't wanna cheap out on your battery. So the beautiful thing about a DIY kit is that you can customize your battery depending if you want more range, more torque, more top speed, and it fits any bike frame. So it's a one-time investment. Don't cheap out on the battery, get a good branded cells for sure. Do not get generic cells and use a reputable e-bike dealer to get you the battery. There are some cases where you can get a good battery off eBay and Amazon, but the chances of that happening is kind of low. So it's a one-time investment. Your battery lasts longer, your Bafang mid-drive kit will last longer, and you're gonna be a happy person when you're riding. So this one doesn't make the top 5, but I'm gonna give it an honorable mention. Basically, this is the drive cover from Lekkie. This comes for the BBS02 and the BBSHD. It houses the main steel gear, which is behind the chaining right here. So the benefit of this one is obviously it looks really nice. It goes really well with the black chainring. Another cool benefit of this one is it has a grease port over here. So when you're trying to grease up your motor after wear and tear, you want to grease it up, you got to take the chainring on, the crank arm. But then if you have this grease port, you can just grease it through this screw rack. You just open the screw and grease it through here. In this one, you'll have to take it off. It's a little bit extra work. And then another thing that happens when you take this one off, there's a gasket that surrounds the main steel gear. That one usually tears open, and then there's this clutch in there, and there's also the spindle in there. So if you do not want to mess with too much internal stuff over there, this is a good option to have. But again, most people are okay with the stock drive cover, but this one's a nice one to have. All right, we're down to the number one upgrade that you must have for your Bafang mid-drive. Number one is gotta be the chainring. So this is the stock chainring. It's a steel chainring. It does not have a narrow wide tooth pattern. And then the option for stock is only 46 teeth or 44 teeth. And especially with the BBSHD, the amount of torque that you're producing, for most people, this chainring just doesn't cut it. The chain skips on it. It's not very quality material on the chainring. So we definitely recommend the Lekkie bling ring, which is an aluminum chainring, much lighter, has a narrow wide tooth pattern. And when you torque this motor, the chain stays on, it does not skip. And then plus this has an option to change your chainring from 28 teeth, a very small cog, all the way up to 52 teeth. So you have much more options with the Lekkie, much more quality material. So that was our five must-have upgrades that you must have for your Bafang mid-drive. Let us know if you have other upgrades that you have that you think should have made the top five. But that's it for today. Until next video, we'll see you later.